Hello.
Hey, buddy.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm so good. What's up?
I need you to help me figure this shit out.
Oh, you need help from me. Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Yes.
What do you need help with?
So, yeah, and this is a long-lasting problem that I've been having since I met you.
Oh, since you met me.
Oh,
Okay.
yeah.
I wonder what, okay, go on.
It's just awakened this thing in me that I can't control.
Right.
So what happened since I met you is that I'm sleeping 4 hours every night and then 3 in the fucking afternoon, and it's like
No, but
messing up my
you were
shit.
doing that before you met me.
That's not true. How do you know?
Well, okay, you were doing it as soon as you met me. Like as soon as you got here, you were
Yeah, the
sleeping during the
GTA
day.
ruins me.
I ruined you.
You ruined me.
George ruined Quackity. Real,
In
not
different
fake.
ways.
I thought you were going somewhere like a bit, you know, but this is real.
What do you
I
mean?
thought you were about to make a joke like, "Oh yeah, I've had this problem ever since I've met you, you know, like you know, I don't even want to say it, but you can imagine
What do you mean? No,
what I don't
say
want to
it.
say it, but you can imagine
No,
what
say it.
I don't want to say it, but you can
Say it.
imagine what I thought you might be saying here.
No, what? No, say it. Explain yourself.
I don't want to say it.
Say it. What did you think I was gonna say?
Look, I thought you were gonna say. I look. I don't want to say it.
No, say it.
You know what I'm saying. You just want me to say it.
I don't.
You
What do you
literally
think I
know what
was
I
gonna
was gonna
say?
say. Okay, fine. I'll say it. This is what I thought you were gonna say. I don't care anymore. Okay, I'm just gonna say
Okay.
it. When you called me and said, "Yeah, I've had this problem ever since I've met you," I thought you were gonna say something like, "Yeah, my thing, you know, it just doesn't go down anymore." I thought that's what you were gonna say. I thought that's what you were gonna say. I thought that's what you were gonna say. I thought it was like gonna be the joke, you know? I'm sorry. I must have misinterpreted it. No, it's not an ego. I just thought you were gonna. I thought that was the joke you were gonna like. You were gonna say a joke. It's so cringe. I have to phrase it like I'm Bad Boy Halo. I'm phrasing it like I'm Bad Boy Halo. But yeah, I only bought that Balenciaga hoodie that I have, which it was literally $1,000, for a hoodie. Okay, I only bought
So,
it because Tina had one and I wanted to match. Okay.
you're so
It was
ridiculous.
just for that. It was just for that Twitter picture.
Yeah,
I would
Tina's
never
not
wear it
safe from
again.
this either. Tina's not safe from this either. What's going on with your guys' financial decisions here? What's going on? Come on, let's talk about it. What are you buying ripped hoodies, huh?
No, I think that hoodie is actually cool. Like, it's definitely not worth that much,
It's
obviously.
okay,
I if that hoodie was like normal hoodie price,
The
I
concept
would
is
still buy
cool.
it.
The concept is cool. It's just
Oh,
the
I
price.
actually that hoodie, I actually really like it. It's really comfy.
Can I have it?
No.
So we were Jenny and Sarah, a vulgar display. The queen of the prom and her weird protege. I saw her, I ran white in the school cabaret. I mean, have you heard Sarah sing? Good golly, it's embarrassing.
Yeah.
Her contrary forces who somehow combine. Friends till the end of the line.
Know exactly who you are. Lord, have mercy. We must stay focused, brothers. We must stay focused.
Got beef. We have beef.
We do have beef. Now, what do we
Someone
have beef
dated said,
with then?
"Well, would you visit London?" And you said, "Yes, and I will visit Wilbur." Wilbur doesn't even live in London.
George!
Shut up.
Yeah, got my mind on your body and your body on my mind. Gotta tell you.
feeling selfish, I hate sharing. This 60-40 isn't working. I want 100 of your time. Your mind.
Some of my favorite streams is like Q&F stuff, you know, and that's like me and George and George Not Found content. I back in the day when we were like streaming every day, me and George were just like wearing out like streams, and we would just like hop on each other's streams with like a green screen and just stream away. And it's one of my some of my favorite memories from like streaming every day is literally streaming with George.
But green screen, green like, screen actually, into the screen. But today we're like, look.
Come over and I'll be here. Like, what do you mean?
All right, I will.
This trip was easily one of the greatest trips I've ever done in my life.
I'll sing the melody when you say yeah. I'll say no when you say stop. All I wanna do is go, go, go. You, you're the half of me. The half I'll never be. The half that drives me crazy. You, you, the better half of me. The half I'll always need. We both know we're better in stereo.